back to do another energy update for the sign of Pisces. Just keep in mind, these are general readings. They're not going to resonate for all of you. But for the ones that it does resonate for, please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. For those of you interested in a personal reading with me, all the information is in the description box below. This is going to be for the Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs of Pisces. So let's jump into this reading and see what is coming through for you guys today. Okay, so luck is on your side. Things will be moving in your favor very soon. But there is someone that is lying to you, deceiving you, or definitely wearing a mask. Concerning a commitment, somebody needs to stop doing that because they do want to commit to you. They do want to have a life of abundance with you. But it would seem that they are pretending that they do not want to. Or it could be you pretending that. Alright, so let's see what's happening here for you guys. Alright, so some of you could be dealing with a Cancer, or you could have it in your chart, but something is definitely going to be shown to you very soon. Someone is about to tell you how they feel, and whatever they've been hiding, they're definitely going to let you know. For some of you, there was a third party. There is no third party anymore, because the person finally made the decision to come into your direction, because they know they treated you unfairly. For some of you, it could be a Libra you're dealing with. Somebody treated you unfair in this situation, and you're afraid to take a leap of faith with this person, or they're afraid to take a leap of faith towards you because they're afraid of your reaction to them. But you have decided to take your own journey into your hand, take your own life, your own destiny into your hand, and you're choosing which direction you want your life to go into. So for some of you, it could have been a broken engagement. Yeah, why this person lied, manipulate you. Could be a Taurus for some of you. Yeah, but you walked away. You decided enough was enough, and you decided to walk away from something that was not emotionally fulfilling you. And you decided to walk to your own Nine of Cups, where you could get the type of fulfillment that you want in your life. Yeah. Now you're looking forward to a new beginning. Something stable, something grounded, something committed. You're no longer looking back on the past. You want something new. You want new stability. Ooh, yeah. Probably with a Sagittarius. But you did a lot of healing after this breakup. And now what seems to be happening is that you're about to get back everything that you have given off. And a new beginning when it comes to love is definitely coming towards you. So making that decision to walk away from someone that didn't know how to love you was definitely the best decision you ever made. Yeah. The universe is offering you something. Are you seeing it, or are you ignoring it? Are you looking back so far on the past that you're not seeing the commitment that wants to come into you? Somebody broke their word. Somebody lied to you. Somebody manipulated you. I do get that. But in finding yourself, you're going to find the ability to love again. Because this person is definitely a wish fulfillment. It is everything that you've been hoping and wanting. Now that you are single, happy, independent, and knows exactly what it is you want and will not accept anything less, here comes this person. Could be a Scorpio, Pisces, or Cancer, coming towards you very quickly, offering you a relationship. You may not be so enthusiastic about it, but I guess you may be willing to figure things out. Yeah. You're still caught up in the past. But it would seem that someone from the past wants to come back towards you, wanting to give you a commitment. Yeah. This person was very egotistical before. Could be a Leo for some of you. This person was all about having their own way, and it's everything they wanted to have. Now they're coming back in with an offer of love, hoping that you feel the same for them as they felt for you. But you're going to keep the way you feel under wraps, because you're not going to be hurt by this individual again. But I do feel like they do actually want a long-term commitment with you now. Yeah. They know you're going to be really defensive against them because of what they did in the past. They know you're not going to just give up and let everything flow as it should. They know you are going to give them a really hard time because you've closed yourself off to this person. Close yourself off to your feelings. Yeah. Now all you have is that hatred for that person, that resentment, that pain, that hurt. To you, you see this person as still someone that is toxic. For some of you, could be a Cancer you're dealing with, but you knew they were going to come back around because you never treated them poorly. They treated you wrong. You didn't treat them wrong. Did they ever give you the clarity that was necessary to move on? No, they didn't. And now they see you doing well. They want to come back in to offer you a new beginning in love. Yeah. They treated you as an option before. They never made you a choice. For some of you, they may have chosen someone else instead of you. And it didn't work. They are now, they are on their way back to you. You still see this person as a toxic, no good person. Ooh, yeah. For some of you, it's a twin flame or it's a soulmate. For those of you that know about the twin flame union, you know there is a lot of toxicity there. Could be a Gemini for some of you, but you have a choice when it comes to love. You could choose to love you, or you could choose to enter into this relationship with this person again. Or you could face the truth, or you could force them to face their truth. Because if it's a twin flame, you know you mirror each other, and you trigger that person and they trigger you more than anybody else in this world can. But you have a lot of regrets from the past. You know they are your 10 of cups, but you try to let go of the outcome. You try to not be stressed about it. You try to forgive, let go of the fact that they broke your heart, and you try to always let go of your ego. So you're doing the work on yourself, and as you are doing the work on yourself, it is reflecting in your twin. For those of you that this is a twin flame connection. So know that this person coming back into you, wanting to offer you a new relationship now, it is because you have done the work on yourself to draw them back into you. So, the choice is yours at the end of the day if you choose to take them back or not. For some of you, you still view them as someone very toxic. Someone that lies and manipulates you. Share your voice, come out of the cave, persecution, expression. So some of you need to let this person know how they made you feel. Trust your intuition with this individual. Because it is a general reading, so it's not going to resonate for all of you. But trust your intuition that when this person returns, if they are in your best interest, if they have changed, if they have gone through an awakening, you need to figure that out. You need to figure out, is this person in my best interest? Yeah. Answer the call. What is your soul calling you to do? So you would know off the back foot if this person has healed. Trust your gut. Trust your instinct on this. Because this person definitely went through some rude lessons and some harsh awakenings. Alright, so this is what I have for you guys. I hope it does help. Have a good one.